One of the first European stars to make his mark on the PGA Tour was Spain's Seve Ballesteros, a four-time major champion in the 80s. Charismatic Spaniard claimed 9 career PGA Tour titles, although just once playing more than 10 tournaments in a season.
I think it was a mistake for me not to come and play more in the United States. This is the place to come and play and to compete, and the facilities there over here in the States, there's no any other place.